Your private eye?
Thomas Magnum, and this is my partner, Juliet Higgins, and I prefer private investigator.
Oh, so you're creeping people.
Excuse me?
Same thing. So what exactly are you investigating?
I'm so sorry, but I'm not sure that we're going to be inclined to indulge this rather brusque line of questioning.
Oh, you're very English.
See this little badge here? This badge says you don't have a choice in the matter.
McGarrett. I know that name. You're a team guy, right? I was a team guy, too.
Is that right? Well, are you aware that we can hold this team, too, for interfering with an investigation?
Maybe. But unless you're going to charge us with something, you're going to have to let us go.
Well, let's test that theory, then. Go on, turn around.
Oh, let me guess. You have a rendition room in the basement where you'll leverage us until we cooperate.
So?
Hold up a second. I like this one.
All I'm saying is, for the record, a simple please would have sufficed.
What exactly are you investigating, please?
Okay, we were hired on a job. This woman thought her husband was cheating on her. He was staying out late, taking long business trips. So we follow the guy.
This is him. Daniel Hong, pharmaceutical rep.
Wait a minute, so that guy just shot at us, that's your client's husband?
Yeah, believe me, we're as astonished as you are.
Anyway, he gets a room at this hotel, and we assume he's gonna meet a woman there. So we set up shop next door with a camera.
But instead of being visited by a woman, Hong greeted a gentleman. So there we are, thinking, okay, this woman doesn't know her husband as well as she thinks she does. But alas, nothing more occurred than Hong handed off a small envelope to the man, and then they just sat there and had a rather polite conversation.
Well, that is until you guys showed up.